This fan film made me cry. I'm just getting that out of my, out of the way. Okay. Well, anyway, let me review the My Little Pony fan film, Snowdrop, made by Silly Philly Studios. The story centers around a young Pegasus, or Philly, named Snowdrop, who tries to create something special for the spring surprise presentation. But unfortunately, she was born blind, thus believing she couldn't do anything. Until one fateful night, she unwillingly creates the snowflake. And now she has something to show at the presentation. As you can tell, the story plays out like a myth or a tall tale, where a central character creates something small, then turns into something big later on. And this film plays out it very nicely, but the ending is so emotional and just leaves off with an image that's so sad, but at the same time, very, very beautiful. The flash animation is also great. It perfectly captures the style of the show, and it is flawless. You know, come to think of it, I may review the show sometime in the future. The voice actors are wonderful. They managed to capture an array of emotions during every moment of the film, whether it be sad or funny. Overall, I think this is a wonderful fan film. It's greatly acted, animated, and wonderfully told. I'm sorry I didn't go into so much detail and this review is kind of short, but it's a short film, so yeah. This is a recommendation for everyone, even people who are not a fan of My Little Pony. Go watch this! You're never going to forget it. Well, anyway, this is PMB Studios saying, have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.